So guys, it's 12 a.m. in the morning, and we're gonna be waiting for Renee to pull up because I need a motherfucking ride from the airport. We ain't trying to Uber tonight. Some good music, some good vibes, and just, you know what I'm saying, just kick it for a little bit.
Yo, what's up, y'all? So we arrived out here in Houston. Renee, she getting her lashes done real quick. And then we about to hit the streets. We about to be out here. We got a lot of people to connect with. I don't even know what's popping in Houston. We just came out here just to link with Renee to get some business done. So yeah, this should be an interesting video.
We gonna make just a great team.
Can you manage?
Can you? If I give you the job, can you manage? That was a bar. That shit. Y'all see? You see? Look at my own last job, but I know it's gonna be good.
So
I'm
look. Will you listen to me? Go ahead, hold on to what you need. But I'm tired of fighting. Thinking everything just stays the same, but it's different. You keep playing, keep your distance.
You looking for chitlins, ain't
you? Looking for chitlins. Y'all niggas got chitlins.
Hey, girl.
Hi.
Hey.
How you doing?
Houston star. The next Beyonce.
Your friend. Ain't that your friend? You seen that TikTok? Ain't that your friend?
That's your friend? Ain't that your friend?
Oh, Renee had me try. What is this drink called?
Strawberry. Starbucks drink? Acai. Acai. Whatever
acai.
The hell.
Acai.
Acai. Lemonade with peach juice. So.
All right, well, we're going to try it. Cheers.
I've already tried it. I got it for him to try.
No, that's fire. This is like hella refreshing. It's good.
1 to 10. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
He was like, I don't really like Starbucks. But I was like, oh, he likes it, but he don't really get it. But I was like, look, y'all.
I don't even really fuck with the sugary stuff, y'all. As y'all can see, by your boy slimmed down a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm fucking with the sugar. But hey, you know, today, we're going to fuck with
so
you.
So that's why you be slimmed down.
Work out.
I know that's right. We're gonna go to the gym, so
yeah.
I gotta be like, and
yeah, y'all know we're back in the gym. So
let me formally introduce y'all to my only trainer that I train with. Shout out to all of the trainers, but you already know. Go ahead and introduce yourself. You
I'm
know,
David, owner of Behavioral Fitness. Me and Renee, going way back.
Way back, way back.
We're gonna turn up, get in shape, keeping away. Handling business, but now we're back in the lab.
Get to it, unfortunately. So,
yeah. We're gonna start off with
let's
some.
Let's do it.
Threads.
Let's do it. Just so y'all know, I'm doing this too.
So yeah. he gonna get the first workout. I'm trying to tell him. He don't know how he work out.
I guess I'm too demanding when it yeah.
Well, Renee, we got a whole workout to finish. Here we go.
This is what I get for taking a month off.
Yeah, not take time off, y'all.
We're going to get the choreography for this, right? Renee's just freestyling right now. All right, show them, Renee. Show them what's up. She hit the floor and shit.
How's your workout, Renee?
I
made it through.
But I went the old back in with the new.
Yeah.
You, baby, it's whatever.
you.